Hi, I'm Old Sneelock. Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop. This angle iron is just a little bit wider than the other. The other was 1.5 inches, this is 5/8 inches, but when you find it, you gotta take what you get. So, I got a 2-inch beam that I'm gonna attach this to. So I have to cut a notch like this. That's a 2-inch. So I got a 2-inch overlap. That's gonna sit on top of the rafter. So 2 inches plus 73.5, distance between the beams is 75.5. So I'm gonna make a cut there and a notch with corded tools. Cord gets tangled. Cord gets tangled, you gotta fight with the cords all the time. You gotta drag cords around. Battery operated tools, batteries go dead, and then you gotta wait to charge them. Corded tools, you gotta have power in the building or else have a way to make power. It's just no easy way to do anything. But you learn to adapt.
Thank you.
double check my measurements. The edges a little bit. I'll knock off that piece of angle. Hope this wheel's get too small. So rather than changing the wheel, okay, last piece of angle iron's cut. Now I just gotta set up the paint shop outside again. Thank you. I spent more time cutting and painting this than it probably needed, but I want it to look good. It's going to be up in the rafters for a long time. Nobody's really going to be looking at it, but when I look at it, I want to see a good job. So it's all cut. I've deburred the edges, ground off all the little catch points on it, got it painted so it won't rust up there in the rafters. Should be good to go. Now, when it's dried out, probably, later tonight if I can, tomorrow if I can't. So we'll come out here, we'll put it up in the rafters, tie it down, run some more conduit. This job just keeps taking forever and ever, but it's gonna get done. If you have any suggestions for new video, questions about today's video, or any of the other videos on the channel, just drop a note in the comments. You know I read them all. Thanks for watching.
To be viewed by anyone under the age of 13 in the U.S. or 16 in the European Union without the express written permission of the parents or the legal guardians of the underage person. Such written permission must be on file at the local government entity in charge of enforcing the rules and regulations established by the FTC. Anyone violating these terms is admitting by default that they hold harmless the owners and operators of this channel. Any and all questions should be addressed to your local branch of the FTC.